Three straight possessions ending in turnovers for Lehigh. Wahl, a little shake and bake. And the Badgers have the lead again.